This dance is called Love Her For A While. It's a 32 count, 4 wall, improve a level 9 dance. Starting on our right foot, half a rumba box forward. So step the right to the side, feet together, step the right forward. Run forward on 3 steps, making a half a turn to the left. Run, run, run. Mambo step, forward rock, feet together, half rumba box forward, leading with the left, side close step. So that section once more then, half a rumba box, off on the right. 7, 8, side close step, run, 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 mambo step, side close step. Step forward on that right, pivot a quarter turn to the left, cross the right over the left. Into a hinge half turn over our right shoulder, 2 quarter turns. Quarter turn right as you step the left back. Quarter turn right as you step the right to the side. Cross that left over the right. 2 mambo crosses, rock to the side on the right, recover on the left, cross the right over the left. Repeat with the left, rock to the side on the left, recover. Cross the left over the right. So that section once more then. Half on the right. 7, 8. Step, pivot, cross. Turn, turn, cross. Mambo, cross. Mambo, cross. Let's add that to the top. Round the box. Half of one, half on the right. 7, 8, side close step, run, 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 mambo step, side close step, step, pivot cross, turn, turn, cross, mambo cross, mambo cross. Into some hip bumps. So you're going to step the right forward as you bump your hips forward, back, forward. Turn yourself half a turn on the spot and bump left, right, left. So as you do that half turn, you go straight into that left forward bump. Step forward on the right, pivot yourself half a turn to the left, make a further half a turn as you step the right back, into a coaster step, left foot leading. Now if you don't want to do that full turn on that bit, once you've done your bump, bump, bump with your hip bumps, rather than doing your step pivot, walk forward, recover, step back, then go into your coaster step. So that section once more then, stepping forward on the right into the hip bumps. 7, 8, look forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step. Let's add that to the top. Half around the box forward, right foot leading, 7, 8, side close step, run, 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 mambo step, side close step, step, pivot, cross, turn, turn, cross, mambo cross, mambo cross. Right, forward, back, forward, step, pivot, turn, coaster, step. Add on to this, a kick, ball, change, right foot leading, kick, ball, change. Monterey half. So we're going to point the right to the side, make a half a turn right, so bring the feet together, point the left out, bring the feet together. Kick, ball, cross, right foot again, kick, ball, cross, and a mambo touch. So we're going to rock to the side on the right, recover the weight, and rather than put the weight on the right, touch, because you'll need to start off on that foot again for the new walk. So that section again then. Kick ball change off on the right. 7, 8. Kick ball change. Mambo Monterey half. do the whole dance then, that's the end at that point. All the way through from the top, half round the box, right foot leading. 7, 8, side close step, run, 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 mambo step, side close step, step, peer across, turn, turn, cross, mambo cross, mambo cross, and forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, step, peer, turn, coaster step, kick, ball, change, Monterey turn, kick, ball, cross, mambo touch. So that is your dance. Let me now go through it with the counts. Half round the box off on the right. 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Hopefully you can see what the timing is. So it is a four wall dance. So let's have a go at the other three walls. Half round the box off on the right. 7, 8, side close step, run, 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 mambo step, side close step, step, peer across, turn, turn across, mambo cross, mambo cross, forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, step, peer, turn, coaster step, kick, ball, change, Monterey half, kick, ball, cross, mambo touch, cyclo step, run, 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 mambo step, cyclo step, step, peer, cross, turn, turn, cross, mambo cross, mambo cross, forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, step, pivot, turn, coaster step, kick, ball, change, Monterey half, kick, ball, cross, mambo touch, cyclo step, run, 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 mambo step, cyclo step, step, pivot, cross, turn, turn, cross, mambo cross, mambo cross, forward, back, forward, forward, back, forward, step, pivot, turn, coaster step, kick, ball, change, Monterey half, kick, ball, cross, mambo touch. Now on this particular dance, when you get to the end, which effectively is wall 7, when you get to wall 7, you know that is the last wall of the dance. You'll start it, and when you do that run, 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 rather than doing half a turn, you'll actually just do a quarter of a turn. It'll get you facing the front. So you end up ending the dance facing the front, which is what most dancers and choreographers like to do. So you've ended your dance, you've had your walk through. This is one of my favourites. Let's give it a go to some music.
Everybody's playing the same sweet
Lovely dance.